Hey, Jay, stop freestyling, bro.
Alright, hold on. Let me freestyle. Oh,
my God. Hey! No! Come back!
Come
on,
tell my boys.
Oh, God. I don't like it here.
Oh!
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. And today, we decided to hop on some Lethal Company. Now, the homie Jay, he hit me up and he was like, "Hey yo, you wanna play this like horror survival game with us?" And I was like, "Alright, bet, I'm down." And so basically we're joined by Jay, Jocelyn, and a new guest, MJ. And yeah, we just about to see what this game's about. So if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that like button. If you guys want to stick around to join the school, be sure to subscribe and be sure you guys hit that notification bell so you guys get notified on when I upload. And yeah, without further ado, class is now in session. Let's go.
Rolling.
What just happened?
Random seed.
Yeah.
Seeds?
Oh, the door's open.
All right, boy, let go.
Hey, is there fall damage?
Oh.
Let's
see.
Yep, there is.
Yes.
Did you jump up? There's fall damage?
Yeah.
And y'all didn't tell me until I got down here, alright.
Bar?
Yeah.
Oh, wanna go over here? Oh, yeah. Okay,
dude, Jay, right. Your voice is echoing.
What the hell?
Dude, that's goated game design right here. What the freak?
Yo!
What the freak?
Oh, that echo is crazy.
Is everybody here?
Yo, this is
where's Jocelyn? Where's Jocelyn?
Jocelyn, come back.
I'm not trying to
push you off.
Bro,
Jalen, you gotta fall to your demise, bro. I'm sorry. You gotta jump, dude. Take a leap of faith.
Don't push me.
What is he doing? Bro, if he can do that, I can. Oh! Oh!
Travis, oh, he's dead!
They died.
Oh. Y'all went missing, and we just deceased.
Yeah. Here, let's learn before we open the ship, guys.
V-type engine?
Oh, V-type engine.
Can I take this back?
Nice. Hello?
The ship?
You want to?
Hey, yeah.
This dude can run with an entire engine in his hand, bro.
He got it, bro.
Can he climb with an entire engine? No.
Pass it.
Chuck the
said pass it.
No way.
I'm doing see if he can.
What if it went back to his
Oh, what if it's down here?
Yeah, I was about to say.
If you gotta put like somewhere down here.
Marty. I'm just saying, it's okay.
Under? Is it like under here?
The Marty.
Oh.
Marty.
I got
scrap.
I got scrap.
What the heck? Are they not seeing this?
That's mine.
Are y'all seeing this?
That's my
walkie-talkie.
Hold on.
What the
freak?
Hey.
That is not my walkie-talkie. This is not a walkie-talkie.
That's why ice cream was coming.
Hey, Jerry, stop freestyling. Stop freestyling, bro.
Stop freestyling? All right, hold on. Hold on. Let me freestyle. Oh.
Oh my.
Hey!
Oh,
no! Oh, come back! Bro said, nah, you got my start freestyle.
See you, nah, he can't spin.
The freak? Oh. Bro, I drowned?
Face.
You wanna know how he died?
Bray died?
I definitely did.
Not he killed. Fucking died? You killed him?
Cold blood. Murdered him.
You? Shins.
No, how do I sell him?
You try put it in the closet?
Bruh.
We can try.
How is that gonna fit?
Not the engine, bro. The engine don't fit.
Nope.
The salami lid.
I mean, that's bigger than...
Nah, bro, just hold on.
You gotta shoot me in there? Just try.
Yeah, hold on, watch this.
Hey, let me.
Good enough, bro.
That's good.
Don't even worry about it.
No! I found something!
Oh, what is that?
Do you hear that?
What is that?
I'm closing the door.
You bet.
Close the door! Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh no.
Look at Jay.
Oh my
Look
god. At AJ, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, it's outside, bro. It's outside.
Yo. What is Jay doing? And how is he sleeping? No way.
It literally opened the door, bro. And I know he's there. Yes!
Dude, I just watched as AJ cowered in fear in the corner, bro.
I found something.
What is
that? We're not gonna meet this guy from here.
He's busting it down. He's busting it down too.
Oh, look at them. AJ, look at them.
Why are you crouching?
Hey, don't worry about it. I get better fluking skills or something.
There's a landmine! Jocelyn! There's a landmine next to you!
What?
You almost stepped on an entire bomb!
What's that? Why is the floor green? What is that? What is that? Jalen, turn around, bro! Turn around!
What the fuck?
It's a... It is moving towards us!
Yeah, I was dancing! I didn't hear it, bro!
No!
Alright. Dre's in. She's like, where y'all guys go?
Let's use 71 credit.
To meet the Prophet Gordon, you can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
Oh, wow. It tells us now. Oh. You stop doing that bullshit,
bro. Somewhere. That's a little dangerous. Oh, it's safe? Never mind.
It's safe. Would it be dangerous here?
Yo, wait. I'm gonna point at him.
Hey, take my money.
Give me my money.
Oh.
I don't give me my money. Come on, damn it.
My god.
Jalen, that was almost your last day, bro.
I'm saying.
TJ.
What the fuck?
Oh, guys.
AJ! What did you do?
We didn't get enough money.
What the hell? We just got ejected, bro.
That is the power.
Ooh, is that a spider? Is that a
Jalen?
I think I'm too good.
I have arachnophobia.
Oh god, I don't like it here.
Oh! Where did Jalen go? Oh, Jay!
Spider, bro.
Jay!
I didn't see it.
Dude, I seen it chasing Jay and he was screaming at the top of his lungs.
Yeah, we heard it. We're in a corner. It was just screaming, bro.
Oh, brother.
Oh, the spider's there.
Let's see.
Where the freak? Where am I?
Hey, by the way, it's coming after y'all.
Oh my god, it's a body. I found his body, look.
Who, Jay?
Oh, look!
Where?
It's right. Look out!
Oh! Is there an emergency exit anywhere? This is a lot scarier than the first one.
Yeah, this is interesting.
Is there an emergency exit? Girl. Wait! MJ! MJ! Exit!
Oh my god, it's real.
We definitely left Jocelyn in there, but it's okay.
It's kind of useless because both of you.
Jocelyn's back?
Dude, y'all scared me so bad. I thought you were the spider.
Alright, well, we can leave.
I hope you know.
Dre. Yeah.
Mr. Gabe.
I found a jar of pickles. Wait. Do I have to jump? No way, we gotta jump.
Watch this.
Yeah. Oh! Sasa's goaded. Hold on.
There's a Rubik's Cube!
Wait, that's me! That's my specialty, boy!
There's a red soda.
Not yet. Not before, but...
Bro, you just threw a metal plate in front of my face.
Got everything?
Ding ding. We're about to get racks.
Oh wait, I feel like this one make him mad. If you're doing that.
Yeah! Show us the...
Oh!
I told you, 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 I
I told you.
To talk, it's left mouse button.
Yo,
what up, man, nigga? Okay. This is nice.
Damn, Christ,
bro, what was that?
I'm so confused, and why am I not freaking out that it's raining pumpkins?
Bro, my flashlight did. I didn't
charge it?
I didn't charge my flashlight.
Nigga,
what is happening?
That was a fuse cell? This guy. Increased levels of radiation.
Did I put that back?
No.
Let me put this back.
Are you going home?
No, steal it. Let's go.
Steal it. I'm dying!
Let's go. You're good.
Drop the metallic items now. Oh, shit. Oh!
Watch him die.
Oh!
Drop it!
I can't drop it!
Oh,
shit! Oh, let's go!
Oh, I gotta bring him back! No, Miller!
Wait, Jocelyn!
Warn me, bro!
Bro's body is getting scary!
No man left behind, bro! No man left behind!
I just died. How did I die?
Nigga.
I just see a dead body in the background.
Guys,
bro, I was getting carried. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh! Oh no! Oh no!
Guys! I couldn't get Jalen's body, I'm sorry.
So I got struck with lightning as I jumped, so my body got launched into the fucking stratosphere.
Dude, it was so funny because I walked in and I was like, wait, weren't they just behind me? So I went out and all I see is this thing on the floor and Dre backed out on the side.
I gotta say goodbye. This is the captain's last adventure. I gotta go now. I got responsibilities.
Salute him off. And by salute, I mean point at him. Point at him.
Goodbye, soldier. Good luck. I'll put you in definitely the safest, not the most dangerous island.
Right, we're about to die. Okay.
Just no more 2 and 2. We just.
This is spider.
What the fuck is wrong?
This is spider.
Fuck out of here.
No. Let's go. Bro. Damn. I guess we gotta deal with it. No.
It looked like a fleshy thumb, bro, with legs. I'm not going back in there.
Alright, I'm going in, bro. I'll turn it off.
I'm going in. Alright, on three.
That was not three.
No! I can't charge it out of this room!
Okay. What if I sacrifice myself?
I think that'll work.
And you guys go get the stuff.
I think that'll work. I got it. I'll distract it. Get over here! Come in! He just teleported!
Wait,
did y'all see that?
Yes, I did!
He just teleported, bro!
Alright, Faz gang!
Alright, let's just not go that way this time.
Nigga, that's an air horn?
Oh, bro, I almost died.
Jocelyn, yes. I gotta tell you something.
You're breaking out of my face.
Come back, fall on top of my boys.
Go. Oh. Go right. The monster went down here, but we gotta go. Yes. Oh my god, the exit!
Oh.
Holy shit.
Victory!
You didn't see it, but I saw it.
Oh, man.
Hey, bro, let me get my air horn before I leave. Please!
Watch this.
Alright, guys, I decided to end the video right there. This game is insane, bro. This game is crazy. I really enjoy it. I enjoyed, like, I think what I enjoy most about it is the terminal, like the computer thing, where you like actually have to type on it. I think that's kind of crazy. But yeah, this is a really fun game. I feel like it's more funny than it is scary, but that's just me because I was just laughing more than I was like screaming half the time. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed today's video, be sure to hit that like button. If you guys want to stick around and join the school, be sure to subscribe. And make sure you guys hit that notification bell so you guys get notified on when I upload. And yeah, I'm not going to keep you guys here for too much longer. You guys have an excellent day. And now, class is dismissed.